Hi everyone! Happy Tuesday! I think it's Tuesday today. I'm losing track of time when I'm on vacation, so I am getting ready. We're gonna go on the beach again today, collect some shells, maybe play with some sand, and then we have to figure out what we're gonna do for the rest of the day to have fun. Let me just quickly share the video and I can't share it anymore. No, it doesn't let me share it anymore. Hey Damian! So, it's gonna be another nice day. When we were going on vacation, it was showing us it's gonna rain all the time here. And so far it rained a little bit last night. And for today, again, the weather says, hi Magda, the weather says it's gonna rain, but it's not gonna start raining until like midnight. So we should be good, having a nice time, enjoying the weather, enjoying the ocean and the beach. I'm just getting ready right now. I still don't know what I wanna do. But ladies, what I wanna talk to you about is that right now the bundle class is back. So if you were looking on that kabuki brush and you were looking on that stick foundation, it's available right now only in the bundle, in the Flawless 4 Plus collection. When you're gonna get everything you need for your flawless look. So if you need color matching, let me know. I have a little bit limited time right now, but I'm sure I will find some time to get back to you. So make sure you reach out to me and let me know if you are looking for color matching, and I will get back to you. Let me put on my primer. Yeah, we can't forget about primer. So far I did my serum and my day cream, and now I'm putting my primer. That's a must before you're gonna put your makeup. Oh my gosh. What's the weather in your area? Let me know in the comments what is the weather. Wherever you are watching from, I am right now on a short family trip. Okay, Damian, thank you. Okay, so I have my primer, I have my moisturizer, and I have my primer. I can start putting on my makeup. So I'm gonna be using the stick foundation. Like I said, it's back, available again. But not for individual order. You can order it only in the collection. So let me know if you would like to get one and I will help you. And I wanna show you how quick and easy it is. It's just perfect product. Hi Anna. When you are going somewhere and you don't wanna deal with the pressed powders because they have tendency to break in the bag. You don't wanna deal with liquid foundations because they can go and spill. So this stick foundation is the perfect solution for that when you are on the go, when you are on the road. Quick and easy. It gives you exact same coverage as the liquid foundation. That really dries to like nice matte cover. And this is Kabuki brush. It's the best brush I have ever used for my foundation. So I'm using it with both my liquid and my stick foundations. And it's, hi Renata, it's really working great for me. If you have any questions, please let me know. Because this deal that I have right now, it's good until month end only. So if you wanna save over $50 on the great products for your face, everything you need to get that beautiful flawless face, flawless look, I have a deal right now, but it's only until month end. So please get back to me as soon as you can. If you are interested, I'm gonna give you all the details. And I forgot to put my eye primer before I'm gonna even start working with my eyes. So I'm gonna let it set for a moment and I will do my brows in the meantime while the eye primer is setting. So yesterday we have visited the Carmel Mission Basilic. It was really great experience. If you are in the area of Monterrey, I really recommend to go there. Even if you are not Catholic, it's still great experience. It's beautiful church. It's very, very, very old. It's like 300 years old. Hi, Christina. So it was really great experience seeing that place. We are a little bit disappointed with ourselves that we have never ever visited it in the past. We went to Monterrey a few times in the past, but somehow we never went and to see that church. And we went there yesterday, and it's just beautiful experience. You can learn the history. They have some quick videos telling you history about the place, what was happening there. And it's just very spiritual experience that I recommend for everyone. And we are still trying to figure out, hi Kasia, what we will be doing today. We know we're gonna go to the beach in few minutes because that's the little one wants to do. But after that, looks like it's gonna be a beautiful sunny day, but it'll be cold, so we still have to figure out what we're gonna do after the beach. Okay, my brows are ready. Let's do my eyes. And today I decided to go with a little bit darker colors. So I'm gonna start with, as my base, I'm gonna go with Nimble, which is this nice, kind of neutral brownish color. I'm still trying to decide what I wanna do for my eyes today. But let's start with this one. So this is my transition color, my base. And I already cleaned my brushes before the video, so I don't have to worry about cleaning them now. I just love my brush cleaner spray. It's quick and easy. Okay, as a my main color, I think I'm gonna go with Gifted, which is this beautiful pink. It's gonna match my top very nicely. It's that shimmer pink color. I just love pinks lately, as you can see, probably seeing my videos and my pictures. I fall in love with the pink eye looks, but I'm slowly switching to like more Easter eye looks, so I have to start looking for something else. In my other corner, I'm gonna go with this dark Credulous, which is very dark metallic purple color, just to bring the darker look. Okay, I think I like it. Let me know what do you think about this look, if you like it or not. And for my inner corner, as always, I'm gonna go with very, very light color. So I'm gonna go with Trusting, which is that very shimmery lila color eyeshadow. It's not white, it's more like lilac type color. color. And my little one is constantly shaking the table. I'm apologizing for that one. Okay, my eyes are done. Let's do the mascara. And I'm starting as a base mascara. I'm starting with a brown, just to really extend my lashes. And then I'm gonna use the purple one, the one that was available last October or November, don't remember, for the anniversary of Unique. I just love that purple one. It's great accent type look. But it looks better if you put something underneath. That's at least that's how I feel like. If I put just that purple directly on my lashes, I really have to put a lot of it for my lashes to be visible. And if I put it on top of a different color, either black or brown, it's really nice accent and my lashes looks great. Okay, let's put the purple one. And I'm putting the purple only on the ends now. I just love that color. And I hope you can see how long the lashes are with that mascara. It's still epic mascara, it still extends the lashes. It just gives you the different look. Okay, let's finish the face. I added some bronzer and a blush, and I'm good to go. I'm ready to go and enjoy the day. So let me know what you think about this look. Let me know what's the weather in your area. I'm wondering how the spring is treating you. It's still cold here in North California. I really wish it's warmer. We would enjoy this trip a little bit more if that would be a little bit warmer. But we do the best from what we can get. Let's put the blusher. Baby, stop shaking the table, please. Okay, add some luminizer. And I almost forgot, I still have to add some of my setting powder, because otherwise I may not look so good in 2 hours. Okay, and I'm good, I'm ready to go. Thank you so much for watching. Like I said, please let me know what's the weather in your area and what are you doing today. I will be enjoying another day on the beach with the little one. Please remember the Flawless 4 bundle. It's available until month end, and starting today, you can also order the Flawless 4 Plus bundle, which includes also the foundation stick and the kabuki brush, and those are fantastic products. So if you need color match, let me know. I will get back to you and we will have that bundle on the way to you. That's all for today. I will talk to you soon. Thank you. Bye.